Hello, this is Nikki from Nikki's Nails. Just popping on to do a little tutorial. I've just found a way to do flowers in the sort of effect of one stroke, but actually using gel polish. So what I've done is I've mixed my liner gel with base coat to make it more transparent. And here you can see me drawing on the petal leaves onto a swatching stick. So this has got the 50% liner, 50% base coat on it, and then I've cured it for 60 seconds. And then I'm going in with liner on its own, not mixed with anything. Popped a dab in the center, and then I'm gonna go round and outline each of the individual petals using the liner and make sure that they're touching the dot that I've made in the center. Just goes out a shot there. I'm just finishing the last petal. Once you've finished outlining all of the petals, it'll look a bit like that. Now before we go on to cure, what I'm going to do is I'm going to drag some of the liner gel from the center up the petals, just to add to the texture and the effect and bring those petals to life. Just using the liner brush to pull very faint lines out of that centerpiece and up the petals. The brush that I'm using is the 9mm liner brush from Wowbow, which comes in a set of 5mm and 9mm. The liner gel I'm using is also from Wowbow. There we go, cure it for 60 seconds, and then I'm going on with the No Wipe Hema Free Top Coat from Wowbow. The background colour, in case you're interested, is 350 Jolie from the Hema Free range from Wowbow as well. So top coat on, I'm going to pop it into the light to cure, 60 seconds, and that is the finished. And there it is on some nails.